spends on anything that he wants, like his organic farm that failed.
Ernie decided that he wanted to become a farmer and decided to use our property to do that.
I thought Christy would be in on this 100%. She led me to believe that she was going to help.
She was not successful.
When I tried to get the girls and Christy to come out and help me harvest vegetables, they only did it for half a day and then they quit because there was bugs, it was too hot outside, the wind was blowing.
This is a chicken coop that Ernie built. Ernie tried to raise chickens.
Some chickens killed each other, and some were killed by predators.
Oh, here's some remnants of the chicken.
Ernie got 3 alpacas. Ernie and our oldest were walking on the property, and she asked Ernie what that brown clump was. She asked him, is that the alpaca? And he shooed her away, I decided to investigate, and there was a dead alpaca in the field.
One of the alpacas during the winter died from old age.
Our peacock had to be put in a coop. He died. I did some research, and it said that chickens carry a disease that can kill peacocks.